Where would you like to go, dude?
Snake!
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 Let me thank you.
Great.
Let me thank you.
All men are my servants.
I want more.
Nay. Let me show you.
Victory!
All men are my servants.
Let me thank you.
Great.
Let me thank you.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Is this one of the few netherworlds that never fell under Void Dark's control?
Yes. It may be a small netherworld, but I have to say, it's a miracle the Lost never laid their eyes on it.
Maybe there was a reason they couldn't invade this place.
Look, there are some people over there. Let's go ask them some questions.
So you guys both claim that you're the real Asagi? Please, don't make me laugh. Speaking of Asagi, she's the top idol in the entire Netherworlds. Not to mention a superheroine who looms above all demons. You two girls don't have any class. You're about as different from the real Asagi as chalk and cheese. If you're gonna say that much, then you have 3 seconds to tell me what makes you any different from me. I don't need to answer to you. 3, 2, 1. All right. I'm sorry. For your punishment, don't ever call yourself Asagi. You sicken me.
Asagi is Asagi. I don't care what anyone else says. I'm Asagi.
Who does she think she is? What kind of reasoning is that?
Sorry to bother you, but may I ask you something, Cliff?
What? Don't tell me you're gonna claim to be Asagi too. With your bunny ears? Are you trying to stand out? That's a pretty cheap trick.
I won't let you have the title of the real Asagi!
Please let me go, Flip!
Who are these freaks? What in the red hell is an Asagi? Is it some kind of food?
It sort of does sound like a healthy snack. But judging from their conversation, it's the name of a famous person.
But that's odd. Someone as well-informed as me has never heard of such a person before.
Hey, shouldn't we help Usalia?
Hey, stop that. We're not here to harm anyone.
How could you think we'd ever fall for that?
You're just trying to get us to lower our guard, and then you're gonna try to jump ahead of us to become Asagi, right?
It's no use. These chicks won't listen to anything we say.
In that case, we'll have to show them we're not their enemies. Through force!
Huh? What kind of impulsive reasoning is that?
Don't worry. We just have to hit them hard enough to show them how much stronger we are to shut them up.
Don't underestimate our numbers by thinking there are only three of us. You're in for a world of hurt.
Huh? What is this? Are you all related?
There can't be this many people who look exactly like each other in one family.
Eliminate all who threaten the position of Asagi. That's our one common goal.
Wait, we didn't come here to fight.
No mercy! Please die already!
Let's go!
Huh. All men are my servants!
Now, what should I do?
Where is the new prey?
I will never run away anymore!
Let's end this quick! My true power. Right there!
Go.
go.
Tay!
Let's go! You lose.
Let me thank you.
I'll do it.
Go, go, go!
Can you just die already?